Oh my god. Okay. As you can tell, I just basically took a shower a few minutes ago. But hi! This vlog is gonna be more of me talking. So, hi! today is Conan's concert and I'm really excited. I'm about to get ready. It's 10:30, I think. And yeah, I already have my outfit. It's on my bed. You can't see it, but I'm about to do my makeup and my hair, and then yeah. Okay, so I got the Telepath VIP package, and I got my sister a general ticket. I'm nervous. I always get nervous. Okay, I always get nervous, and whenever I get there, I start shaking because. Cause I don't like big crowds, but I really love concerts. I got some contacts recently, and I have my vaccine card and my school ID card ready. I will show you everything that the package has, and I will show you all the details it has, because I know I've been watching a lot of videos and none of them really have all of that. So I will be here, okay? Hey guys, so I'm recording from my iPad. So this is the rundown of like what the whole package is and like the times and everything. The Austin show is tonight, so I'm sorry. I had the Telepath VIP package, therefore I had one general admission ticket or premium reserve seat in the first 12 rows. Yes, that kind of was true, but I'll show you in the pictures that Conan took with us. We're all just bundled up. So if you think we're going to be in rows and they're going to be like, oh, you're in this row, you go here. No, no, no. They just let everyone in. It's a pit. So, yeah. Early entry to the venue, yes, that is correct. That did happen. Moderate Q&A with Conan Gray. Now this one, I don't know if I could say that it was worth it, because you had to submit your question beforehand. So there's no guarantee whether your question will be submitted or not. This was my question, and this is what the website looked like and everything. My question wasn't answered, but there was a lot of good questions. But I don't know if it was just me, but I felt like it was only like 10 to 20 minutes of being with him. So, yeah. But either way, it was really fun. And it was just really mesmerizing to see him. And like, I'm shorter than everyone else that was there, so I had to like peek through. So yeah, but at one point I did get on the railing. I will show you the things that they gave us. Okay, so there's two VIP packages, the Astronomy and Telepath. I have the Telepath, and so therefore, when you get to the line and you get to the lady or guy or lady, they look at their piece of paper and they're like, what's your name? And they have your name on there, and they give you this. Telepath has a signed VIP thing. Astronomy is not signed, but this is mine. And so the goodies are, originally this is what it was: specially designed Astronomy memory box engraved with lyrics chosen by Conan, custom Telepath butterfly necklace exclusive to VIP only, Overdrive fuzzy car dies, VIP illuminated autograph by Conan Gray. Okay, so in the email it said that we were gonna have fuzzy car dice. That didn't happen, and so we ended up getting a tote bag instead, and this is the tote bag. It's the one that he had on his shop
It's Cafe Gray people watching. It is so cute. So this is the memory box. It's literally a cube. It's a cube and it doesn't have anything in it. Very wood. I love the snow. It's super cute and the engraved lyrics are right here. It says, we've traveled the seas, we've ridden the stars. Super cute and it's really spacious. Here's example. So it's like your fingers. Yeah. And then this is where the necklace comes in. This is Telepath, and then it has Conan Gray. This is the necklace. I wore it today, actually. This is the necklace. It's like a moth. And here's, it has his name, Conan Gray. Woo! So yeah, those are the things. And then now I'm gonna get into like the entries and stuff. So in the email, they'll send you an email, but I'm going to do this just in case. So okay, the email starts off with hello guest, hello VIP guest, and then it starts saying that, and then VIP check-in, go to the main entrance, and then it says check-in time is 5:30, which is like grabbing all the stuff that you need and like them checking your ticket and then you getting a wristband. I got a wristband, but it was just plain purple, so it's not that special. And Astronomy gets like a silver one. So VIP experience began at 6, and then the early entry was 6:15. If you're VIP, you stay there. You just stay there. You just don't move. Just stay there. And then the doors open at 7. And then Bülow performs for an hour. And then you wait for Conan for another hour. And then he comes out like at 9. So you also need your ID, like school ID or driver's license, and your vaccination card or negative test. And they were actually really pretty strict about it, so that was good. And yeah, they were amazing. The security were really good, and they brought us water when we needed it, so that was a plus. This is one of the shirts that he has. This is that. Yeah, this is one of them. And he has another one that says is the Maniac one. I don't know if that one has the tour dates behind it. And then he has your sweater, the sweater that says your sweater. And then he also has an Astronomy one. And there is more. I think it'll be in the video. You'll see. So yeah, that's it. So yeah, okay, bye.
I'ma get ready and I'll come back to y'all when I'm done. Okay, so I'm gonna go for a white eyeliner look. So I'm still picking out. I think I'm probably gonna go with something like that. It's because I have hooded eyes, so it's gonna be like difficult, but I also thought about this one because I really like that one. But yeah,
this is a finished look, guys. Oh my god, I actually really like it. I like it, but I don't like it, but I like it. So can we get an applause, girl? This fit is everything. Are you kidding? Oh my god, it's literally the fit. I like this. It's so People Watching by Conan Gray, like the music video. It's everything. Okay, it's everything. Are you kidding?
son of a bitch.
Round two.
You guys are so cute. I love your outfits.
You're cute!
You guys are so adorable. And I'm happy to be back in Texas and... Anyways, I'm gonna like answer a few questions that y'all asked and just wanted to say hi and everything. It's been a while, so I just had a little separation anxiety. They're friends right now, so they handed me over to y'all, and we have this blue one. This is a little show and tell. What'd you say?
Amazonite.
Ooh, Amazonite.
It's supposed to make you feel love and emotion.
Oh!
I feel it already. There's this one. Is it the same? They're all the same. I'm still gonna show everyone. In San Diego visiting my friend, and it was really late at night. It was probably 1 or 2 a.m. So there was no one on the highways, and I was just like, blasting rain on me. I had all the windows down, and I was like, And then silently behind me, like the lights of a police car turn on. He'd been like driving behind me, just waiting for me to go over the speed limit. And I was like, oh god, I was like, I had that coming. He pulled me aside. I looked out the window, and the first cop was being like so mean. He's like, do you know how fast you're going? And I was like, and then I think the other cop like saw that I was just being really aggro. I just like pushed him. I said, "You're going a little too fast." But that's the story. Top speed, guys. I've been very good since.
Can I get the move?
Next question is from Jackson. I have a lot of superstitions about this question, because I get asked it all the time, and I'm always like, I used to say like people, I'd be like, yeah, blah 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 blah, and now I just feel like if I say it, then it's never gonna happen. Especially because like, what if they find out? That's so embarrassing.
Conan Gray said it in an interview that he wanted to blah, 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 like, ew. Gross.
So, whoever you're thinking in your head right now, probably right.
We have Denise, and she wants to know, what is your favorite song that you've ever written?
It is a song that is not out. Oh! It will come out eventually.
Can you sing it right now?
Yeah, I can sing it right now. it is a song on the upcoming album. It's my favorite, and it makes me want to cry. And once more time has passed, I will give you more information.
I have solution, but that.
Yeah. know, how are you guys doing, first of all? By probably one of your favorite artists. I was born in Germany and I moved around a lot as a kid. So I was fucking lost.
Thank you. again. Thank you so much for coming out tonight for the first night of tour. It's been 2 years since I last saw you. I've missed you so much, so thank you for coming. Who here tonight is with a friend? I'm here with a friend tonight. I brought my best friend. But if you're here with a friend tonight, give them a hug right now.
Who's your friend?
Can we be friends?
Can we be friends?
This is a song
that I wrote.
Every single rumor that I've heard of you. honest.
Oh, and I'm afraid that's just the way the world
She's so much smarter than me.
They're all about an emotion. Me
Mad.